dual mind or non-dual awareness who makes the difference. In the open space, blah, where no question needs to be answered. And this question, which has no answer, makes no difference between the definitions. All there is consciousness, and there is nothing that cannot not be that what consciousness is. How are you? Like always, ever. Uninterrupted peace, blah blah boo 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 boo. And the arrow comes and goes. No mistake. Namaste.